Jubilant celebrations as Labor candidate Barbara Edmonds breaks into a Siva Samoa as confirmation comes through that she has won the mana electorate.
Pretty overwhelmed. Our campaign team worked really hard for this, and it was we weren't taking anything for granted, but the results tonight, both for mana and for Labor, they're looking promising and actually beyond our expectations.
Her win continues the Labor dominance in the mana district, following in the footsteps of Lua Manuvalde and Winnie Laban and Chris Farfoy. Both were on hand to congratulate the mother of eight.
It is lovely to see a new generation of Pacific politicians coming through. And Barbara's a classic example, well-educated, smart, can relate to all groups in society, carries the values of inclusion and humanity. Barbara's going to make a fantastic MP.
I think locally, Barbara's going to be a great addition to our team. She's got the mana that's needed to carry on the representation here. And as you can see here, the community's right behind her, and she's got everything. She's got the community behind her, she's got the smarts, she's got the contacts around Parliament. So I think in the future she's going to be a real force to be reckoned with.
Earlier in the day in Palmerston North, we caught up with two Cook Islanders vying for a seat in Parliament. For Green Party candidate Teanau Tuiono, he needed his party to win at least 6% of the overall party vote to secure his seat in the House.
Around about 6% of the party vote gets me in. We've been campaigning hard out on the party vote, not just here in Palmerston North, but all around the country. So I'm really hopeful. The last five polls in a row actually had me getting in, so I'm just hoping that those pollsters were accurate with their statistics.
For Labour's Tangi Utikere, the equation is simple. Win the Palmerston North electorate.
I'm not on the party's list, so really it is over to the electors of Palmerston North to determine who their local MP will be, and that is the only way that I will make it to the House of Representatives.
With provisional results in, Barbara Edmonds and her supporters here in Mana are absolutely over the moon. Now, I just got off the phone to both Tangi and Teanau in Palmerston North, and also up there, celebrations at their headquarters in Palmy have reached fever pitch. But as one supporter said here tonight, he put it simply, Parliament is about to get a whole lot more browner. For Tangata Pasifika, I'm Johnson Riala.